My name is Steve Amador, and I am a mechanized ag instructor. It is a good time to be a mechanized ag major, an ag major in general, primarily because of the job opportunities. Back in 2008, when the economy took a downturn, it was really agriculture that kept things moving. And when the economy has now come back, agriculture has come back even stronger. And so there are a significant number of jobs. Some of the specific job titles we have in the welding fabrication side, we have welders. We have everything from pipe fitters, maintenance mechanics and food processing facilities. In the power equipment industry, they're looking at providing support for dealers. We have other students that do irrigation evaluations and actually work with industry and help improve irrigation systems.
I'm doing something new every day, whether it's building something new or repairing something, whether it's a pump or conveyor or ag equipment. I'm always doing something different, always hands-on, and keeps it fun. I'd say in the mechanized ag, you'd want to have some hands-on common sense a little bit, you know, be mechanically skilled, so then you're able to gain quicker knowledge of the stuff that we're doing here.
The benefits of the community college are it's fast and it's inexpensive. And a student can get in and earn a mechanized ag degree and focus in welding and receive a AWS welding certification for a very low cost. As an instructor, I am kind of the liaison between students and industry. So industry, we work with them closely. They're members of our advisory committee. Industry members are in the building regularly and talking to us about courses that we teach and so forth. And so really, I tie them to the students in the class. And I really kind of match them up with an opportunity that's out there for them.